Contacts and Yorkton Harvest this afternoon. First period contacts on the power play. Brent McNabb tips the point shot. 1-0 contacts. Late in the first now, contacts go up by a pair. Austin Callardine down the wing finds Josh Ulrich in the slot, who beats Spencer Bumbois. Contacts in control after one period of play. In the second period, Carson Stadnick with a burst of speed makes a no-look pass behind the net to Ulrich for his second of the game. 3-0 Saskatoon. Yorkton looking to get back in this one. The puck lands on Yanni Mami's stick. His slapper hits the post. Oh, Yanni. Then Rourke Sharche down low gets the puck to Vuki Pofu. And he gets all of it. That makes it 4-0. The Harvest do get a consolation goal in the dying seconds of the period. Scramble in front. Jason Krekalowicz scores. That made it 4-1. The contacts go on to rout the Harvest. 8-2 is the final.